people think that taking out the trash is a lowly job. But did you know that the one who took out the ashes in the temple was the same person who did the important job as bringing the sacrifice to begin with, teaching us that going to shul and having spiritual bliss is the same importance as taking out the garbage? Have a great day, everyone.